Hello, my name is Grace. Today I'm going to read the Bible story. The Great Flood. The rain that God sent to the flood. Word was like nothing anyone had seen before or could have imagined. It was as if the sky had shattered and sought the carts plunged mighty waterfalls. As the rain poured down, rivers burst their banks, lake flooded their village, ocean swelled. Oh, wait a minute, please. Somebody has opened the door. My voice is not good. And wonderful, and the ark floated off on the rising waters, towering till dull waves rushed it over the land, drawing everything in their path. And still the rain continued. The ark was lashed and battered and hurled this way and that by the currents. The rain fell for 40 days and night, just as God has said. Then, as quickly, wait, I think we have read this. Wait a minute. Oh, we didn't read this. And quickly as it had started, it stopped when Noah dared to peep out the cloud, see nothing but water and all their tions. Over the quiet, empty days that followed, the sun began to dry up the water, and the flood gargled started to sink. God sent a great wind to speed things alone. Even Charlie, the ark rotted and shattered as it scraped along the ground and come to a hole on top of mountain. Ararat in Turkey. Noah didn't dare live. leave the ark yet. He waited a few days for the water to sink. Future the sent a raven into the sky. The raven soared back and forth all fold all it could seem was water. Noah waited a week, then sent a dove. It flew back the same day, and Noah knew that there was not enough land showing yet. He waited another week, then sent a dove on out again. That evening, it returned carrying an olive leaf. The water was low enough to show the land where trees grow. Noah waited on 1 week more and again sent out the dove. This time it did not return. Nervously, Noah opened the door. That's true. And the ark was surrounded by dry land. Then God called Noah. It's time for you and your family to go out again. The world will the creatures and began again. And that's what they did. God was pleased and blessed Noah and his family. The ruined that he could never again sent a flood to destroy the land things. He had created. God sent a rainbow in the sky as the seeds to always return in any one of his promise. Yesterday, I read the Bible story. It was fun then. Bye.